This is Don Hempcock at the Provost City Library, about to show off some of her friend's artwork, which you can see through this window. Yep, that's Jane Clay. Here's some information about her. You can pause this to read it if you want. Look at her artwork. Everything she does is very whimsical, as you can see here. Try to zoom in on some of the descriptions. Not working. Oh well. Here's more of it. And the name of this one. See what the price is. Adorable zebra. And a dragon. Remember this one. Or maybe I do. Oh, it's been a while. Their name. You can see it's on the prices. She does a lot of beautiful artwork. It's purchased things at the eyes to help make all this amazing artwork. Uses fabric, clay, and as you can see here, metal. This piece because it's very steampunk. And I'm a fan of steampunk. And here's another one. Uh oh, looks like these eagles are under attack. Yep, Mr. Dragon wants their eggs. Shame on him. Get closer, you can see some of the eggs, artwork, random key. Lovely chair. Remember, this is new. I must have had it recently to replace something that got bald. And I'm not gonna risk sitting on it since I'm not sure. And here we have another lovely unicorn with a prince sitting on his back. A fairy prince. Yep. Unicorn with a fairy prince. There's a lot of the artwork, the painting by hand. Or with stencils. And here's more of her stuff. She does sell online, so you can look her up. Their own website, goes through other locations. And she will even take commissions. Beautiful, isn't it? This ogre makes me think of Shrek. Yeah. So if you want to know more about Jane Clay, just look her up on Google or on Facebook. One more shot of one of her beautiful unicorns. And that's it.